Yeah, but see, this is the thing, and this entire show this morning is kind of about artifice and politics, and lack of authenticity. This is sort of the new thing for candidates who are running in a party that is not in vogue in their state. They have to go to these great lengths to show, I'm going to be independent, unlike those folks up in Washington, I'm going to stand up for my state. The fact is that they do that so they can get that ad shown more on TV, so that they can get more attention and raise money probably for more folks in their own party. And the dirty little secret is the folks in D.C. that they're really going to stand up to, they know about the ads, they're totally fine with it, and they say, do what you got to do back home. You know, it's just part of the whole game.